Welcome to Fun Fact Trivia. This channel is for everyone who loves fun facts and trivia quizzes. Let's get started. Good luck.
Which country hosted the very first modern Olympic Games in 1896? France, Germany, or Greece? Greece. With 28 medals, who is the most decorated Olympian of all time? Usain Bolt, Michael Phelps, or Simone Biles? That included 23 gold. What did the contestants in the ancient Olympics wear when competing? Armor, nothing, or robes? Women did not compete. The male athletes did not wear any clothes and competed naked. Who was the first Olympian to score a perfect 10 in gymnastics? Nadia Comaneci, Caitlin Ohashi, or Olga Korbut? A 14-year-old Nadia. Which city was the first to host an Olympics twice? Melbourne, Athens, or Paris? Paris hosted the Olympic Games in 1900 and again in 1924. Eric Muzambani, nicknamed Eric the Eel, gained international fame at the 2000 Sydney Olympic Games when he competed in which sport? Swimming, diving, or table tennis? Eric competed in swimming. What does the Olympic motto Citius Altius Fortius translate to in English? Braver, brighter, better, faster, higher, stronger, or more skillful, more diligent, more united? The answer is faster, higher, stronger. Which city hosted the Olympics when Jesse Owens won 4 gold medals in 1936? Paris, Tokyo, or Berlin? Berlin. Of the 5 Olympic rings, which color represents Europe? Red, green, or blue? Europe is the blue ring. Who was honored with lighting the Olympic torch at the 1996 Atlanta Olympic Games? Tiger Woods, Muhammad Ali, or John McEnroe? It was Muhammad Ali. Which country always leads the procession at the opening ceremony of the Olympic Games? Greece, United Kingdom, or USA? Tradition dictates that the procession is always led by Greece, followed by all the other teams in alphabetical order, except for the last team, which is always the team of the hosting country. Bruce Jenner won a gold medal at the 1976 Montreal Olympic Games in which event? Decathlon, single sculls, or Greco-Roman wrestling? The decathlon. Which is the only host country not to win a gold medal at its own Summer Olympics? Canada, Australia, or Germany? Montreal Summer Olympics, O Canada. The USA and more than 60 countries boycotted the 1980 Olympics, held in which city? Munich, Moscow, or Montreal? The boycott was in protest of the Soviet invasion of Afghanistan. How many times have the Olympic Games been canceled due to war? 1, 2, or 3? In 1916, Berlin, Germany, 1940, Tokyo, Japan, and 1944, London, United Kingdom. What was first used at the 1904 St. Louis Olympic Games? Olympic Village, gold medals, or drug testing? Prior to 1904, gold had been considered too expensive. Winners received a silver medal. Runners-up received a bronze medal, and there was no medal for third place. When did women first compete in the Olympic Games? 1900, 1920, or 1940? Women were admitted in 1900 as participants in sports that were considered to be compatible with their femininity and fragility. Mary Lou Retton was the first American woman to win an individual Olympic gold medal in which sport? 50-meter backstroke, gymnastics, or fencing? Gymnastics. At the 1968 Mexico City Olympics, Bob Beamon set a world record in which event? Cycling, long jump, or triathlon? Bob was a long jumper. Which legendary pop group reunited to perform at the 2012 London Olympic Games closing ceremony? Spice Girls, Oasis, or Fleetwood Mac? The Spice Girls. Thank you for playing. Catch you in the next video.